We saw a 1-to-1 the other year by Izo, and now LG is doing a 16x18 27-inch monitor. So this is taller than it is long. It's 2560 by 2880 pixels. And the reason why you'd want this monitor is maybe you're a coder and you just want more vertical space, or you're a video editor. And aside from your full frame, you want additional features underneath to be able to edit your video. Price of this monitor, 95,000 yen, or about $675.